All right, I'm almost ready to start. All right, let's do this. Hopefully these are the final three bosses to do. Didn't kill him, really?
There we go.
Pull the lever, down the thing comes, and up I go. Okay, use the key. What's this take me to? Drop down. Dang it. Yeah, this is what I needed. There we go, I think. No, not fully, actually. Drop down and go left. Dodge, chew off, keep going. What? Not sure what that was for, but okay. So go right first, get this unlocked. Okay, there we go. Now I can go do the boss. Gosh darn, I really do not need this right now. Nope. Ow. Alright, here we go. Boss fight time. Great start. Nope. God, I'm playing terribly. Oh, I can block that. Okay. Just a second, guys. No. That's it. Come on. At half. I'll take it. Okay, crouch. Dang it. Just gonna get through two more bars. If I can do that, I win. Back. Worst timing for that possible. Oh, we might have him. No, we don't. Shit. Darn it, I'm so close. Gosh darn it, hold still.
Okay.
Every time, it's annoying. Okay, we're doing multi-hit now. Dang it! There's no way I survive this. Ow, how am I alive? I don't know, but I'll take it for the moment. Dang it! Oh, hey, baby, welcome to the stream. Thanks for being on tonight. Check the text message you sent while I was in the middle of that boss fight. So I take it you finished the movie? How was it? Nope, just jumping over the... Dang it! No. No. Okay. You can conserve as much health as I can. Shit. Okay. Is that right? Drop down. Alright, here we go. Round 3 against Quercy. Oh, jeez. Block. Three. Four. Duck. Ow, I suppose I have a second longer than that. Guess not. Move. Keep moving. Dang it, come on, get up. Block to the right. Really hate that attack. Okay. Three, one more. Four, and hit him. Shit. two, three, one more. Four, and hit him. Back over here, crouch down. Okay, that worked. Good. Uh-oh. Nope. Three. No, come on. I had that. Whatever. Block. Get in there. Move. One. Two. Three. Fourth one. Duck. Alright. Is he doing the wide ones now or no? Yep. Okay. Shit. Ow. Oh, I'm just getting bodied right now. This sucks. Wait, stay over here. Pull this while he does that. And then get in there. Get some health back. And now I screwed up. Okay. Block. Hit him. Dodge! Shit! Duck. I have very little chance of surviving this! Gotta make these count or I'm dead. Over here, duck down. Oh. No! No! I was so close! There we go. Dang it, that did not work. Duck. One. Two. Three. Oh, it's only three at this point. Okay. Can't figure out a good pattern for that part. One. Two. Three. Only three still. Okay. There go. Okay. Right, and hit him. Two. Three. Four. No. One. Two. Three. Four. Almost got five there. Three bars done. Duck. Ow, I gotta hold that a little longer. I think I need to. One. Two. Three. Oh, excuse me, sorry. I screwed that up a bit. One, two, three, four, and hit him. And stay back here. We're at half. Let's go. Just keep this up a little while longer. Get in there, get some damage in. Block. One, two, three, four. Almost got five. Come on, block. One, two, three, 48, go. Oh, here comes the bullshit. Okay. Oh, I made through a vortex. Good. I didn't expect that to hit me. Wait, stay back here. Move in, get some free damage. One, two, three, and four. Okay. Block. Dodge. Oh, no, alright. Block. Got a good shot at this one, I think. Wait, okay. Ow, not what I wanted. Dodge. Wait for it. Three, not good, not good. Four, five, that's gotta be the whole attack, yep. Let's go! Okay, Corsi is done. Hydrate? Okay, I have to go get a glass of water. Give me one sec. I'll be right back. I don't know another second ad. The commercial will actually work. Drink up? Yeah, I will. Cheers.
Again, and from them, from the ashes and the embers, the body of Kirse rose anew, for fiery are the paths of the miracle.
Shortcut. So here to the left. Oh, right, I have to get the last mask, which should be over here. Okay. Great, I'm rid of guilt, but that doesn't give me the thing I need. Where's the mask? Oh, it's probably that up there, now that I can get up there. Key of the High Peaks. Okay, I'm not exactly sure what this is for. Ow. Assuming you go back this way. Climb up here. Let's skip the save point real quick. Make sure nothing goes wrong. Okay. I'm assuming I need to use that over here. Oh, take that one here. Thank you. 33 of 38. Hell yes. Cool. My last health upgrade. Yep. Perfect. We got all those done. Thank you. To the right, teleporter. To the left, I'm hoping the mask. Yep, there it is. Let's go. Okay, so now back to Albero to finish the Kiss Our Wounds quest, and then go to kill the last two bosses in the game.
I awake now from the silver ash that has been my grave. A miracle calls me.
Oh wait, no, there's a teleporter up there. What am I doing? Albero. Okay, give me what I need, please. Yep, there we go. Take this as a token. There's the last knot of rosary. And now I can make the invincible build for the final two bosses. Should make this go by a lot friggin' quicker. Yep, give the knot a rosary rope.
No, let me. Return once you may your heart.
Wait, did I not get them all? Oh gosh darn, I'm still missing one rosary. So then where's the last rosary knot? Because I could have sworn I had all of them. We've got the map pretty much completely reopened. 90% of it is done, which is great. Let me check online, figure out where the last rosary is, because I just want to get these bosses done quickly. Oh no. Do not equip the Heart of the Holy Purge. There are multiple reports, myself included, that using the Sword Heart during a boss battle will void this trophy. Oh, don't tell me I screwed this up. I'm gonna be so mad if I screwed this up. Oh, I just have to complete Redento's quest, that's all. Okay, that's not bad. Alright, I know where the last one is. I'll get this done. Oh, that is not where I want to be. Okay. I want to be faster to go to... here and then go back? Yeah, most likely. Oh, right, I teleported the things now. I keep forgetting I can do that. So let me do that real quick. Teleport. Here. Okay, I'm gonna go left, find Redento, and move his quest along. Ow. It's a little further back here than I thought. Come on, Redento, where are you? Ow. Nope, okay, back the other way. So then, this dude's gotta be at the patio of Silent Steps, which it's faster to teleport to, so that's what I'm gonna do. This way to get to where I want would be to go here and then go left. Okay, that's done, so now I just gotta move on until I find them again. Okay, save game. So from where I am, it's either here or here, one or the other. That is not it, I don't think, right? No, I need to go up one more floor. No, come on, come on, there we go. Okay, that's not it. That's the area where the Lady of Perpetual Agony was. So then, need to go up and to the right. Okay. Ow. Dang it, come on. Just dash through him. Thank you. This dude dashing after me now, so that's just great. Please let this be the area I needed. Oh, thank God it is. Okay, talk to him.
What of the calluses on the feet? Cramps in the legs? The thirst? Forehead scorched by a sun? Seemeth never to set? And what about the torturing of the mind when guilt pierceth our hearts time after time? What more punishment do ye want, O sins of mine?
I need to equip... Drop that. Equip. Okay. Retalk to him. There we go.
This old limestone statue was erected by the pilgrimage. It was then the miracle carried him in its arms so he could continue his path.
So grab this. Tears of Atonement. Cool.
Those sins are mine.
And he's dead. There's my last knot of rosary robe. Great. Okay. Okay, we are almost ready to take on the last two bosses. Down, drop. Drop down. Left. Not left. Okay, here we go. Back to Brotherhood of Silent Sorrows. Go, drop. Drop down one floor and then go left. Okay. Yep, give the rosary. There she goes. Poof. That's not the right guide. That's not it. So is it this one? Oh, rosary. No, that's not what I'm looking for. Alright, I gotta pull up the video from Discord to find this. Let's see, so... What's the bronze medal video? Okay, using this build literally makes you invincible. Alright, so how do I build this again? Yeah, I don't want the ad. Come on. Skip. Okay, cool. Wrong thing, open this up. Okay, so then I need this, then I need this, this, that, and then this followed by what are the last two that I need for this build? Gold coin and then... okay. So that and then... what do these do actually? Okay. And then, this one. Okay. All right, let's go fight these last two bosses. Here I go, right? Okay, give them the mask. And now I can ascend to the final floor. Up we go. Alright, bring it, lady.
Penitent one, Harry, we have and
I don't remember this attack pattern at all. Oh, I do vaguely remember this. Not doing well here. There we go, that's more like it. Okay, get more hits in if I wait. Got it, okay. Shit. Take the swing, there we go. That'll work. Lock. Good. Dodge. Over. Hit her. Ow. I'm not taking any damage, so it seems to be working so far. Uh-oh. Ow. Is she damaging me at all? I don't think so. This is great. Wait. There's the swing. Well, ow. Block. Block. Dodge up over. Hit her. Block. Block. No. Block. 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 Dang it. I'm literally just not taking damage. This is amazing. Yeah, you can't touch me. This is great. Okay. Nothing can hurt me. I'm invincible. Nope. 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 No. Uh-huh. Ow. Literally nothing can damage me. This is incredible. Nope. 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 Oh, redeemed another hydrate? Okay. Here we go. Finish her off. There we go. Okay, one boss left.
Go on! Purge my soul, bitten by the miracle!
She's like, bye, I'm out of here. Okay, we reached the deambulatory of His Holiness. Here we go. If this works, I'm gonna one-shot this dude, which will be amazing. Yep, there's the eyes. Okay. Bring it. Oh, I got the good one. Nice. I don't care about your attacks, you can't kill me. Aha! Oh wait, what? I'm taking damage, what the frick? Is it only working against like physical attacks and not magic based? That would be a problem if that's true. Why is the invincibility not working all of a sudden? Why did it work so well in the other boss, but not this one? Alright, here we go again. Gosh darn it, I am playing like shit right now. So it only works on physical attacks, doesn't work on magic-based attacks, and that's literally all this guy does, is magic-based attacks. So this friggin' sucks. Let me check the guide, see if there's a... if he changes anything before he walks into this fight for this... Oh, he does change something. So I want to change that to the wicker mod. Okay. Take out scaly coin. Find the wicker knot. Toxic damage, is that all I change out? Or do I need to change out anything else? Okay, that's the only thing he changes out. Alright, let's try this.
In my guard, I am not part known. Now may your die.
All right, bring it. I got the good start, that's always nice. I might have him here. Almost had him. There we go. Next phase.
You have shut now.
Take damage there, that's a good sign. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Okay. Give me a way up, please. Okay, I'm not taking damage, we're good, I think. I'm still not gonna take stupid risks. Well, that didn't go well. I've got no way to get up there. And, of course. Shit. One. Two. Three. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Nine. Ten. 11. Okay, so I don't have to do a full 14 hits at least, like last time, so that's nice. seriously? I'm not taking damage. This is great. Okay. Eh. One, two, three, four. Nope. Five, six, seven, 8, nope, 9, 10, 11, okay, up we go. Five, six, seven. Not worth it. 8, 9. Oh, I might have actually fully dodged this attack for once. Dang, I did. 10, 11. There we go. Up we go. Oh, come on, just give me a way up, please. Like, an actual way up, please. 1, 2. Oh, you still do take damage after a while. Dang it. Okay. That's annoying.
In my guard, I am not part known. Now may your death I.
So far, so good. Okay, hit him. Up, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, finish him. Close, almost had him. Right, back, right, okay. There we go, okay, next phase. Nope. four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, let's go. Oh, you gotta be kidding me with this. No. Well, I'm mostly dead now, so that's just great. Uh-oh. Okay, the ability's finally kicked in. I've got invincibility for a while. Oh, jeez. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. And 11. Okay, up we go. There we go, there's my opening. One, two, three, four, move. Five. Uh-oh. Dang it! Six, seven. Eight. Nine. Uh-oh, no. Ow. I'm dead, okay. I hate having to do this with no heals. This friggin' sucks. But this is the last boss I gotta beat.
In my god, I am not part known.
Alright, here we go.
Now may your soul die.
So far, so good. Come on. Nope. Alright. Finish him. There we go. First phase done. Two more to go. Or one more to go if I can get through it. One, two, three, move. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Ten, 11, let's go. Come on, give me a way up. There we go. Crud, not what I want. Move, move. No! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. There we go. Move. 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 Okay. Not much I can really do there. Ah, it's annoying. No, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Move. 5, 6, 7, 8. Shit. 9, 10. Ah, oh, what's happening? 11, up we go. 3, 4. Dang it! No, no, no. Okay. Climb, climb, climb. Jump up, hit him. Darn. 1, 2, 3. Oh, we're doing. Okay, we're switching these up. Alright. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I just need 10. Come on, 11. There we go. Up we go. 2, 3, 4. Ow! Was not expecting that there. Dang it. Oh, he's speeding up his attacks. This is not good. Shit, I'm gonna die here. Yep.
In my regard, I am but not a part known. Now may the I.
Dang it. Okay, next part. Next to no health to do this, but here we go.
You have shattered the mirror in which you saw me. Now.
Dang it. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's get some health back. 9, 10, 11. Up we go. 1, 2, 3. Great start. Prayers. Switch to this. Hit him with it. Okay, that did some damage at least. 1, 2. Friggin' go, that was great. 2, 3. Go. Ah, shit. Go. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, that was all we needed. Hit him with it. Hit him with it again. So close, come on! There we go. That's every boss without any bile flasks. Let's see if this works the way I hope it does. I'm gonna be so annoyed if that stupid thing screwed up my trophy. Where's the trophy? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Where is it? That's every boss in the game without using the bile flask. Where is the trophy? Okay, when is the trophy supposed to pop? Look at this guide real quick. Please work on it. Alright, when is this trophy supposed to appear? Because I should have it. I think. Oh, do I need to go to the next room first for it to pop? That's my only hope here. Okay, he does go to the next room. Alright, we'll see if it works. Please, for God's sakes, let it work, please. Why is there no trophy? I didn't get the best ending, whatever. Well, there we go.
A mountain of ashes that swallowed up sins and sinners.
Can't skip this, right? Yeah, no, I can't. Okay.
At the mercy of the miracle you were, and at the mercy of the miracle you remain. You are no longer anything but one more anonymous physician.
Eternal achievement.
Without countenance. Your penance is over.
Hopping. Why is it not? What? Why isn't my trophy popping? It fulfilled the requirements for achievement in a single run. I did that. Cannot use flask anyway, period, but I did that. Okay. Achievement pops for first time saves in New Game Plus for all versions. Did that. Minigame bosses, DLC bosses, arenas, and sacred sorrows do not count for the achievement. I did that. You must beat the original classic bosses. I did all of them. Getting this achievement will lock you out of ending C and vice versa. Yep. Do not get the half of the incomplete scapular before fighting Esdras at the Bridge of the Three Calvaries. I got it, but I went back and undid the save. Let's do the events of the game rather than give a boss battle and get you started on ending so you can kill me at the item. Okay, I'm gonna tell you how it's all the way there, right at the arena. You know, I just have to get killed if you used a flask by mistake. You can accept for Dana's help. You can pick up your guilt. Flask usage is only tracked in boss rooms only. You can die, I'm trying to get an achievement slip. Well, if you use one by accident, platform did you do this on? I'm halfway through with this achievement, but I've been using the heart for most fights. I guess I'm gonna finish it and hope for the best. Doing it without the heart anyway, I think we're gonna pose. Third run with Penitence of the Going of Faith. I played it on Steam. I think it's fixed now. If you're using the Purge card, don't know the game right now. So you don't use the Flask. That means you can send your file and get everything faster. It's likely fixed then. You use the Purge card and I still got the achievement. Always equipped it right before the boss too. I did stop using it after Esdras since I saw this thread, but for every boss before that, I had it equipped. We'll do NPC, little question. Hey, Hurricane. How you doing tonight, man? We just finished another run of the game. And, I beat every boss without using flasks, and the trophy did not pop. Dang, that sucks. Yeah, I know. I'm looking online to see if there's anything I can do. How are you doing tonight, man? I hope you're having a good night. Each individual save tracks its own separate counter. Wait, so since I went back on Esdras, did I screw up the... Art of Holy Purge does not lock the achievement. Gosh darn it. Okay, yeah, I don't want to ascend on the save. It's because I didn't do the Esdras fight, that's why. Because I... Oh, frick me, man. Oh, I can... That's cool. Is there any other way to do this if I missed a boss? Because... I guess the game is thinking I did, and I don't want to replay this whole thing. Yeah, it looks like I screwed it up because I didn't fight Esdras. Oh, I'm so annoyed. So I have to do another run of this game? Whatever, let's just... No, I don't want to... What are these anyway? I am so annoyed with myself. I cannot believe I screwed that up. Is 24, 8 times 4 is 32. This guy, I do have to get all the relics again, so this is gonna be such a major pain in my ass. The only thing I can really do right now is work on the 100%, I guess. Okay, anything else I need to do here? I'll go over here and clear that, I guess. Shit. Teleport. Okay, so these are just those. Got it. All right. Not what I wanted to do there. This way. Just work on opening the map up, I guess. Shit. Ow. Go. Break that, get the shortcut open. Okay. Okay, teleport. Let's go do this, actually. Or at least I didn't screw up the quest so much that I can at least make sure I do 100% for this, so that's good. At least get one more trophy on this save file. Wait, what? How do I get in there? Looks like it doesn't. I don't. Okay. Ow. 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 shit. Okay. There we go, okay. Oh yeah, it's open. Finishes off that part of the map. Just let me clear all that out. All of this apparently. That, all of that. Still got a good amount to do. Drop down and go left. See what's over there. Now. Right, I didn't want to do this area before because I thought I was going to take a lot of damage like that. Now. Over, through. Okay. Oh, thank God, it's another bone. See, one of these I get is one less I have to find later. Go down here, clear this out. There we go. Nope. Nope, okay. I still didn't go right. I don't need this anymore, so... Gosh darn it. Dang it. No, ow. I need to go this way. Are you kidding? You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Nope, 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 dang it. That's fine, just keep going. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That works. Okay. Rest of this part of the map cleared out. Oh, this is the other boss that's over here, and I don't want to fight this dude. So, going back. Okay. So I just need to drop down once these go off again. There we go. Ow. Cut that part of the map. Whatever, that'll work for me, because I can just teleport to the other side and then work my way back to get the last few parts of the map open. Stretch, okay. down. There, that part of the map is done. Gosh darn it. Really? That works. Oh, thank God the map is done here. Okay. Yeah, this one is a little area. And away we go. Teleport over to here. This was the wrong way. Drop down. Okay. Let's go to the right, clear this area out. Okay, that's 94% of the map done. Now over to here. I can get this running thing. Go up there and drop down from there. Okay. Here, yep, go down. I start with going this way. Oh, shit. Well, that's just great. There we go. Okay, that did it. Oh, this is such an easier way of doing this than the way I did it before. Okay, back up and to the right. Okay, that's all cleared out. So from where I am, I want to go down here and then to the right. There we go, that did all that, so still one more thing over here though. Go. Dang it. Okay, whatever. One more over. There we go. Up. Alright, grab that. Okay, from here, I need to go to here and go right. So, I need to drop down this way. Ow. All right, let's see what's over here. Oh, this is gonna be fun to do. That works. Cool. There we go. Okay, grab that. It still keeps going right, so I'm gonna do that first. Another item. Nothing of Quicksilver, great. What, you're not dead? Okay. All right, let's try down first. I feel like I've been here already, but I guess I haven't. Oh, yeah, no, I haven't. Okay.
The time of the opening of the five.
Oh.
The twisted one. He was paraded in public when he still lived in that divine prison of pain and piety, supported on and rooted in a tree.
Dang it. There we go. Drop down. Oh, crud. No, what? I pressed up. Okay, you know what? We're just gonna shortcut this. Or maybe not. Try that again. Okay, it's too high up, apparently. There we go. Okay, to the right. No, I'm just trying to drop down, game. Down. Eh, no. Aw. Let's see, are you gonna get open? Hey, Franco, how you doing tonight? I'm not sure how much longer we're gonna be streaming for tonight, because, I managed to finish all the bosses with, out using bile flask, but the trophy didn't pop, because apparently since, you have to get all 10 done on one save file, and since I went back, or did a backup save for Esdras to get the, quest line for him done, I technically screwed it up, which means I now have to redo the whole game again. You sound so happy. I am not happy. Dang it. Get there, thank you. Ouch, yeah, ouch is definitely right. But at the very least on this save file we can get 100%. But we're not going to be able to get the kill every boss without using a bile flask trophy, unfortunately. That sucks, man. Sorry to do that. Yeah, thanks. Appreciate that. Okay, got another collectible. Alright, back down we go. Finish off this area, that'd be great. What's the percentage you have now? 95. Drop down, go left. Left. And down, and then we'll go right at the bottom here. Ow, doesn't matter. I can't go right, dang it. So I have to get that from here. I'm pretty sure that's the thing where I need the inverted. Oh, I got the inverted chalice again. God, I hate this. Right, I'm just gonna move through all this as fast as I can now. Okay. Yep, fill that. That's fine, I'm just gonna keep going. Oh, not a collectible, so that's good. Here we go, to the left. Oh, come on, just die, please. There we go, grab. Just Tears of Atonement, great. Drop down. Okay, it looks like I cleared out the whole area here, I think. It's all done. Ninety 95% of the map still. Oh, there's another door there. Okay. Oh, I still have to go up here and clear that. I'm gonna figure out how to get in there to clear that if I can. Okay, honestly, I'm not into it tonight. I'm just gonna do the raid here and end it for now. I know it's a shorter stream, but I don't have it in me right now to do this after screwing up the use no bile flask run. I don't normally stream on Saturdays anyway. Alright, commentator is streaming Binding of Isaac again, so we'll raid him. Alright, well, as always, everybody, thank you so much for being on tonight. I really appreciate it. Hope you guys had some fun. I have fun when I stream with you guys, and I'm very much looking forward to the next one. Hopefully, we will get the 100% done on the next one. Have a great night, everybody. Well, thanks for that, Franco. Appreciate it.